You're now tuned into Kobe's Universe, since you're just sitting on Uranus. This is the number one YouTube channel for hip-hop culture news, informed black social issues, song reaction videos, and even comedy. So be sure to like this post. And if you haven't already subscribed, do so right about now. Razzcast.
YouTube, salute! Shout out to my Patreon member, Vincent. To Vincent, he requested Sabic, Sabocalypse. We're about to check this out. All right, I love Sabic. Always dope. Those bars. College. So if you're new to my channel, thumbs up the video. Hit the subscribe button. Click the bell icon to be notified when I continue to go live. Also, cast your vote for Kofi's Universe 2020 Lyrics of the Year Award. You can nominate your top 10 rappers. Link is in the description. Check out new interviews with Kimbada, Jaja Soze, Ari the Rugged Man, and Razzcast.
At the age of 12, my first verse was like a curse of hate, a rage of hell. I felt caged in jail, my skin beige and pale. Back then, MCs like me, we was made to fail. But I stayed prevailed to tell these crazy tales. But they the truth, even still homie, these days they swell. I wanted sunshine, but got rain and hail. But fuck it, I stayed rugged, though, my pain is real. I come from poverty, a life where the streets is a part of me. And it's hard to see the odyssey through the lies and the oddities. Yes. Honestly, I'm about music, sex, money, and revolution. You call it contradiction, I call it an evolution. Woo! This prison's being made. There's women being raped, there's surveillance in my hood. When I speak, I'm being taped. I make riot music, start fire music, mosh pit at rap shows, get high and lose it. The world goes round and round.
Okay, y'all, let's break down verse one. So he talks about when he was a teenager, how he started to rap, started to actually put all his thoughts on paper, and it causes rage to be built. And it felt like he was incarcerated, but he knew that he wanted to actually shine light. All his experience so far in life, and coming from the streets, poverty, knowing that the fact that everything is hard, but at the same time, he's about music, sex, and revolution. Some people think it's some type of contradiction, but no, he knows it's evolution because things he's experienced is going to be the next part of his life. Talking about the prison industrial complex, women being raped, taken advantage of out here. Being watched, surveillance area. So the type of music he makes is riot music, which means to actually galvanize the people to come together and do something positive. On this breakdown, this chorus too.
Ain't no stopping it. Welcome to the days of Sabocalypse. The world goes round and round. I'm on top of it. These are the times of Sabocalypse. The world goes round and round. Ain't no stopping it. Days of Sabocalypse, the world goes round and round. I'm on top of it. Sometimes I'm my worst enemy. I refuse to be friends with me. Clinically depressed, wishing this could be the end of me. Zoning out, staring into space, seeing Hindus and snakes cut off the head. Suck the blood, give you a taste. I'm sick like that. Cussing off an insane man. My personality's Dustin Hoffman and Rain Man. Compulsive schizophrenic, this veteran's explosive. Walking time bomb, take my medicine in doses. Went from speed to Prozac, fatigues to throwbacks. Read the keys, y'all don't need to know that. Was told that I died and came back to life. Cracks and dice, smacks and ice, gats and knives, I live a bastard life. Man, I sacrifice. I'll be happy with some kids and an attractive wife. Few million tucked away in a stash, straight cash, secret rooms in my past, so I can escape fast from this world that goes round.
Okay, so breaking down verse two, he's talking about he's his worst enemy. Everybody can be their worst enemy. Like I said, the person in the mirror can be your worst enemy. But he doesn't want to accept himself for being his friend, knowing that he has schizophrenia. And all the stuff he's going through, but knowing that nobody understands him, that's why he's actually critiquing his right here in the verse. And talks about what's calming him down, walking time bomb, taking my medicine and doses, went from speed to Prozac. Throwbacks, I like that right there. He's the throwbacks. Was told that I died, I came back to life, cracks and dice. Gax and ice, gax and knives.
Oh, he's resurrected back to all the stuff he's went through. He's been through hell and back with gasoline draws on. About that. I'd be happy with some kids and an attractive wife, few million tucked away in a stash, they great cash. Happy for children and wife too. That would complete my life. I want my own family. I know the family I was born into, but that would actually be the life.
Ain't no stopping it. Welcome to the days of apocalypse. The world goes round and round. I'm on top of it. This is the times of apocalypse. The world goes round and round. Ain't no stopping it. Welcome to the days of apocalypse. The world goes round and round. I'm on top of it. This is the times of apocalypse. I'm a mess, depressed, lately I've been feeling rotten. Putting cancer to my lips while I'm inhaling toxins. It's gotten to the point I'm contemplating my death. I'm like running for myself while escaping the feds. I'm in the bed, pen and pad, pouring flicks and beats. Gaining weight rapidly like some sick disease. Please give me some drugs, what? Or give me some love, what? Or give me something that's gonna give me a rush. I need a buzz before I decide to squeeze and bust. Have someone come home only to see the blood. Stains on my walls from my brains and my balls. Most likely from my brains, I'm feeling dangerous, y'all. I need to slide out this funk, slide in the dunks and take it back to the streets so I can ride in the punks. I'm hard-headed, so forget it, man. Expect to see me. For now, I choose to live, dog. That's too easy. The world goes...
All right, y'all. So verse 3, he's talking about being in his room, you know, having these thoughts in his mind, being bad, depressed, smoking cigarettes, which causes cancer. He's just inhaling the cancer. I'm in that position. Gaining weight, watching porno flicks. At the same time, he needs something that's going to actually stimulate and calm himself down. Also, he talks about, he says, things on my wall for my brains and balls, but most likely it's my brains. So it's hitting his head against the wall, whatever, everything he's going through. I'm hard, so I forget it, man. I expect to see for now. I choose to live, dog. Death's too. Yeah. He's saying that if killing himself is not going to make it better. Killing himself is not going to make it better. It's not. It's going to actually, but just like the easy way out of life. All right, let's break this down. So this is from the album A Change Gonna Come that came out in 2004, man. If you haven't checked it out, it's a dope-ass album. Check it out. Savage, like I said, speaking about this apocalypse, everybody has some type of apocalypse of what they're dealing with life. We have this roller coaster of up and down in life, and I feel like he's expressing himself that so a lot of people don't express themselves. A lot of people are depressed. Just because you see them having this island doesn't mean what they went through. Like, you know, you can be a two-parent household, one-parent household, you can system, you can be, you know, group home, foster home, whatever. People go through things. People childhood they experience what type of trauma they see in life. And I'm glad he's actually expressed himself on a record, on a track, so we can hear it. Let me know what y'all think. Post your comments below. Hulk smash, like, parent to the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the icon to be notified. Live. If you want to support and donate to the channel, I have Patreon.com/universe. Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, stream. Description until next time. Salute.